crowds. Here we go with men's class twos. Oh, a good start this time. LM10, we've just been on, about him. Chris Allison leads him into that top bend. And coming out of it, it's a scumbag 64 car, is it? Graham Bryant, I think it's that, but there's a little bit of a smudge on the number. I'll have to wait. Smixy in 66, the Nottingham 66 in third place, going a little bit wide. And Scunthorpe 64 it was, and he got slowed down a bit there. Leicester once, Simon Overy, Overtree, is going through into third. So Spriggsy's got a good run now. Chris Allison, but I don't think he's going to do it. Chris, clear of this one, and Spriggsy, a very, very fast car and a good driver, but he's not going to catch Chris Allison, is he? Chris down that back straight with a Leicester one, Simon Overtree in third position. Scarborough 64 is, I'm saying Scarborough 64, it's Scunthorpe 64, isn't it, running fourth. Thomas Bryant in that Scunthorpe 64, and then we have the White Rose 122 and CA149. Lee Waddington in 122, but coming round this bottom corner is Chris Allison, who's going to take the win. Champion, former champion today, he might end up with it again. Nottingham 66 second, Leicester 1 is third, Scunthorpe 64. Lee Waddington in White Rose 122.